Crusher here, and today I'm starting a series with my sister. I think we're just gonna do I just thought my other series was getting kind of boring. I got some wood and it wasn't recording, and now I don't need to get more wood, even though my sister had all the wood. And if I stop talking, that's probably because I'm drinking water or eating a crackers, because I haven't eaten anything yet, because I've been home for a while and I didn't really want to eat. So, yeah, Andy, you have a crafting table, right?
Yep.
Could I see it? Can you place it down?
Where are you?
I'm right behind you. So, for this series, we were gonna try and make, like, a village type thing, like, I don't really know how to explain it. Like, we were gonna make a fountain in the middle of the village. I don't know, it's complicated, but you guys will see. It's pretty cool. Angie, take that and get a bunch of food, okay?
Okay.
So I'm gonna go mine a ton of stone, guys. Oh, and there you go, the seed, -808-36-96-336-732-437842 is the seed, and this was just randomly generated. I generated a lot of other worlds, and they were pretty bad. So now we're doing this world.
I got 5 meat.
What?
I got 5 meat from a cow.
Okay, good. So I'm gonna pause the video. I'll be done when we get like our basic stone tools, and when we start getting a lot of wood, and because I just want to make this as comfortable for you guys as possible. And please, in the comments, any building suggestions, if you want like us to build a special building, or any of my friends. I might have friends come over and play for an episode or two, because this is land. I couldn't get a server, and yeah, we have to use land. As you can see, open a land, take it off, you can't do anything with it. And so, I may have friends come over. So I'm gonna pause, guys, and I'll be right back when I'm done getting a bunch of stone and a bunch of wood. Hey guys, Nova Crusher here, and we are back. And we're gonna start making our house. I got leather, iron, wood. So, you already got stacks of, what's it called?
Wood?
Steak. So I'm gonna make a chest. Andy, come over here so we can make our house.
I'm trying to fix our house though. Okay. Come on.
Are you here? Oh. Let's not make it right here, but let's like. Okay, hold on.
I'm just trying to make the ground flat.
No, don't bother. There's a good area. I just need to.
No, I like this area like this.
I need that, and I need this.
And don't cover up the pond. Actually, the pond's over there. This is not.
Angie, we're not making the house right there. Oh yeah, the beds. I forgot about the beds.
This house would still look neat, shouldn't it?
Yes, it should. But
okay, here we go. Okay, so I finished that part.
Angie, go to sleep. Angie, come here.
Yeah?
Come to sleep.
Oh, okay. Is this what our house is gonna look like?
Slash.
You took all the bed. Oh, no. No.
Oh, man. Stay in the bed. I was trying to give her wood because she had none.
Yeah, but I didn't want the wood because I'm the greedy one.
No, it's because I was there. It had, like, give play or whatever. I was just saying why for that. So let's make the house. So follow me.
I need to work on that.
You're not gonna help me? Okay.
Oh, I am.
Well, I'm gonna work on the house, guys, because Andy doesn't want to help.
I know this one. how to do something. So just keep
we got our wood. I'm gonna start the foundation. This isn't gonna be our permanent house. Well, we could, no. I don't wanna make the village that we're gonna make over here because it's like not a good area. Maybe more over there. That way.
Well, can't this area over here just be like our, like, you know how they have like Big Bear and stuff, like a hut or something?
You mean like a log cabin?
Yeah. Because I don't think anyone would want to live over here. I mean, this water looks ugly and stuff and dirty.
I got so much water here.
Oh my gosh, I fell through the water.
Yeah, guys. In the next episode, I had an idea. I may record my sister's screen.
No!
What was she doing? Ew, that's disgusting. Did she throw up?
She's looking at the ground and you hear like the sounds of her about to regurgitate, and then she doesn't even throw up and it's so annoying. So and then when she's outside she's just running around playing with Matt.
That's funny. You're like, yeah. She's about to
So,
she wasn't about to make vegetables, she was about to throw up.
I know.
The dirt actually looks like soil.
Well, unless it's a grass block and it won't look like soil. Oh, by the way, guys, I don't know if I said this before, but the text pack is faithful PvP, and you guys, I'm not going to show the seed again. Well, I'll do it just because, I don't know why, I just feel like I haven't even started. Angie, can you bring all the stuff? Actually, are you near all of our stuff?
No.
Okay, never mind then. Yes, you are.
Hi.
I just didn't want to walk.
I'm just trying to fix this area over here so we can make our hut.
I already started.
I meant this hut, not that hut. That's our house, not the hut.
Whatever. I don't know.
Could you make me a sword? That's pretty cool.
Here, use this for now.
Oops, I'm trying not to give you flowers. I'm trying to give you coal. Here, what?
Pick that up. Actually, pick that.
Oh. I'm not gonna use a sword.
Don't worry, I'll make you a new one. Just get over here. Here, I'll just put you to me.
How are you so fast? How are you gonna try to do?
I'm a fast typer, don't you know this?
No, I don't know this.
Let's make however many chests this makes. Let's go. That's actually a really good map. Where are the furnaces?
Did you see my message?
Stupid high guys. What? Stupid high guys? It doesn't even make sense.
I'm kidding. Let me go. Where's our door?
I haven't made one yet.
How can we turn it off? Okay.
Hold on. I need to make
some.
One, two, three, four, five. Angie, what are you doing?
Making the house.
I'm making the house. What? What's so funny?
I don't know.
Don't laugh at me. Okay, guys. I don't know, I just feel like this is really boring. I'm gonna pause because I'm gonna
It's not that fun either.
I'm gonna pause and get a ton of sand. I'm sorry for all the
time. I'm gonna show you guys after we're done making the whole house.
No, I'm not gonna wait that long. I mean, I could. If only I could ask them. If this was a live stream, I could, but I don't know if I will ever live stream. Maybe if I ever get 100 subscribers, maybe. But most likely not, I probably wouldn't.
How many subscribers do you even have? Actually, I'm not gonna ask that.
For sure? I think I have... I don't know. I think 16, I think? Well, you can just check later, but I'm gonna pause, guys. Okay, guys, we're back. That was like 2 minutes after I paused still. Well, we're not completely done.
Don't show them the inside, but show them the outside.
Your side. My side, or either person's side. You got the house. It's just a basic house, nothing special yet, but... Water, I hate you! But we are going to make some special touches, but for now it's just a basic house.
David, I like this pond over here better.
Is it on peaceful? It's on peaceful.
Yeah.
It's in on. Oh yeah, I remember. I put it on peaceful because.
So if they watch, there's not going to be any adventure.
Wait, what?
You don't get it, do you?
I don't know. So, if you guys have any suggestions of stuff we should build, please tell me. Why are you mining in there? What the? Why?
Don't you know I got the shovel for this?
Yeah, but why do you want to anyway? I didn't ask you that when I made you a shovel. Or when you made a shovel.
You made the shovel?
No, I didn't make the shovel. I just thought I did. Oh.
Well, I am making a pond.
Alright, it's becoming night. Get to the house, but don't go to sleep. I want to fight mobs. If there's creepers, just run away. I'll take care of them.
Okay, I want to fight. This is going to be awesome.
We also made leather armor. I don't know why. We have enough iron. Oh, we only have enough iron for one full suit of armor. But...
wait, David, what's the two words mixed together with oshis? Two words in it?
You mean... oh, I know what she's talking about. What's it called?
No, you don't know.
I do know from TV.
Okay, David, where's the house?
Righteous? And awesome? I don't know.
Yeah, I know it's awesome and something.
I'm gonna make iron swords. Do you have the sticks? Can I have the sticks?
I don't have any.
I gave you sticks.
I got the sticks. Actually, I made those sticks. How about we make two separate bedrooms? I'm kidding. Okay. Wait, David, is it in this version that you can make a car?
No, there's a mod. You may have seen me play a mod for that, but Angie, there's a better sword for you.
Oh, thanks. Thank you very much. Ooh.
Okay, get out of here. Let's show some mobs.
Let's throw this sword.
Don't get rid of the sword I gave you.
Thank you, Water. There we go.
There's an Enderman. Angie, get out of here. Close the door! You didn't close the door to the house!
Oops. Enderman. Where is it? You like me?
No,
there's three creepers!
Just stay back. I'll take care of them.
David, how do you run fast again?
Just press F. I set it up. I don't know if you changed it.
No,
okay.
Enderman.
Look out!
Angie,
hit it.
I'm not gonna hit it so it can blow up on me.
It's not gonna blow up on you because it's attracted to me. Oh wait, never mind. Oh wait. Killing mobs like a frog.
Yeah. Gunpowder.
Oh good. Oh that's good. I use gunpowder for mining sometimes.
Hey, very awesome.
Oh my gosh. Why did I make leather armor? Oh, like.
Bad idea, David. Bad idea.
I don't know why I give you the leather pants. Oh, I got a bow!
You didn't give me leather pants.
Yeah, I did. I mean iron pants. Oh, why are there so many creepers?
You didn't get iron pants.
Yes! I thought I was dead. Angie, don't get any Run away, run away, run away, run away, run away!
Oopsies.
What
blew up?
Where did the sword come from? It just made a big hole in the ground. Look out! Oh, I thought I heard a creeper.
There's one behind you!
What?
David, help me! Run away, run away! Oh my gosh, there's so many creepers!
And you just... get in the house, get in the house, get in the house.
There's a bug up in front of the house.
Just run, just run. Here, I'll open it. Hurry up, get in, get in, get in!
Close it!
Okay, I'm gonna go... I'm gonna go take care of the creepers.
No, I'm going
to come out. Oh, I don't have any arrows. Do you have arrows? Do you have arrows?
Nope. There's arrows on you. There's only one.
Close the door, Angie. Close the door.
Am I gonna be safe in here?
Yes, just stay out real quick. I just need to take care of all these mobs in front. Ah! It really doesn't help when you're getting so much lag. When I shouldn't be getting lag, it's a land game. Yes. Okay, you can come out now, Andy.
David, look behind our clubhouse right now.
Kill all of them.
I'll tell you, David, TTN me on this.
I'm already here, and we're not playing fractions. Andy, okay. Look out, look out, look out, look out, creeper.
Gotta kill creepers first.
Don't look at the Enderman, don't look at the Enderman. Oh my god.
Cut Enderman.
Oh my god. Don't look at, just, Angie, you're gonna die!
David, I need food, do you have food?
Yes! Hold on, this way, this way, this way. This way.
Oops, I looked at the Enderman! I looked at the Enderman!
Okay, they're not following you, you gotta look at their eyes. Take the food. Well, they have to see you. Yeah. Oh, no. There's two witches and two Endermen. Ah! No, the Enderman's gonna kill me.
I was about to die.
I need arrows.
I have one.
Oh my god, I missed.
David, get in the house.
Oh my gosh, why did you walk in front of me? No! I died too. Okay. Go to the house and just go to sleep. I'm gonna try and get all of our stuff. Actually, I have an idea. Please go there. Get our stuff. I feel like such a noob. Why'd you walk in front of me? That was 20 levels too. I had 20 levels. Let's get everything. I need to go mining some more. I should have made a full iron. Angie, did you get armor? Wait, where are the swords? Oh, I have one. Do you have one of the iron swords?
Yeah.
We both died right next to each other, but not everything is here. Do you have armor? More armor? Here, take this.
We have two pieces of armor.
Oh, that's good. Then we have all the armor.
Oh, now I have full armor.
Yeah. You got it. Okay.
I'm about to your stuff, but that's okay.
Okay, good. Get back in here, and I have my idea.
I'm gonna give you all your stuff, okay?
Okay.
Oh no, this stuff's mine.
Do you have an arrow?
No.
Okay.
I used to have an arrow, but now I don't.
Now I'm gonna make us both iron.
Here's the gunpowder.
Where?
And here's a bone. And yeah, that's it.
We need to get some plants so I can make arrows.
Oh, I wish it was nighttime, like, still. That was fun.
It is nighttime.
Well, wait, were you recording all the...
Yes.
David, there's a bunch of Endermen.
How are you seeing Endermen?
Come over here.
What do you mean?
On those mountains, there's a bunch of red stuff.
You sure that's not just the textures in the sky?
Yeah, maybe that is.
Here, take this. Put this on. This is better than what you have.
Ooh. Can you see Rana? Wait, David, are you still recording this?
Yes, I'm gonna... Oh, go to sleep.
Well, why aren't you talking to your people?
Well, it's more of a commentation, not really.
Well, I'm writing the text.
Why?
Okay, well, this episode is actually awesome.
I'm gonna set the time to nighttime.
See, this is what I like
about actually, guys, I'll be right back.
Well,
okay, guys. Guys, hold on, Angie. I just realized this video is 19 minutes long. I'm going to pause it, but for the next episode, it's going to be recorded right after this one. So, yeah. So this is how it's going to be. I'm going to record this episode, and right after this episode, it's going to be the next episode. So anything you guys write in the comments, I will look and try to put in the third episode. Then again, I don't really have anyone writing in the comments ever, except for like Xbox questions, like one person, I forgot his name. I think it was like Ryan or something. But yeah, so I'm gonna kind of cut this episode for the next one.
So like part one and part two?
Yeah, this is part one. Episode one, and then there's part two, and yeah, so I'm gonna pause this, I'm gonna finish editing this video, and then we will start the next one. So I will be back with another episode for you guys. I may upload it an hour after the second one, an hour after the first one, or right after, but I am not sure. So I will be back with another episode later. Bye.